It's Easter morning, and I'm just in the house right now, wearing my Easter shirt. So it's not really an Easter shirt, but it kind of looks like one with the pastel colors, the yellow, white, and light blue. And of course, it's got to be Adidas. Since I'm in Costa Rica, they do celebrate Easter throughout the week. It's called Samana Santa, but they do not do Easter egg hunts here, apparently. So, since my girlfriend is from Costa Rica, she has never done an Easter egg hunt before. I decided I'm going to do an Easter egg hunt for her. So these are the eggs here, a malted milk egg. So here's what it looks like inside. It's kind of a candy shell, and there's a layer of chocolate, and then a malt, or whatever you want to call it. Anyway, yeah, so I'm gonna go hide the eggs now. See if you can spot the egg in here. Okay, time's up. Right here. So I just finished hiding all the eggs, and Ash was helping me hide the eggs, weren't you? Were you helping me hide the eggs? Okay, let's call Gretel. She's on her way now. Ash is following behind her.
There? I mean, from
where, wherever you want?
Yeah, but from here, I mean,
yeah.
Being from here.
Yeah. So let the egg hunt begin.
What's that doing?
5 minutes.
Yeah, sure.
I'm just kidding.
I guess you don't put
any food. 33 eggs, so you might want to keep track. Oh, she found her first egg! Oh, you found that one. Thought that one would take you a while.
Did you do some another color?
Oh.
Hey. None here again.
No. Nine. Uh-huh. Nah, found it.
Yeah.
No. Nope.
Okay.
Hopefully I can remember where I hid them all.
Yeah.
Oh.
No.
How many do you have now?
23.
23? Okay.
Yeah.
10 more to go. Oh, you found that one. Good. Oh, that one doesn't count. You have what, 30 now?
Yeah.
3 more to go. Found it.
Do you remember where they
You walked by it a couple times. She's got one more egg to go. Could be anywhere in the room. Lots of places to look. Found the last one. So we're heading to Portero to go to Playa la Penca. So it's just a beach, I guess, near Portero. The shack we've eaten there before. Pretty good food. And as you can see, Ash is along for the ride. This will be her second time at the beach. If you can see it, there's a big iguana climbing up in that tree. Yes. Okay. So we're still looking for the beach, but as we were driving, we found this lookout point, so we decided to stop and take a look. I don't know how good of a view it is. Probably not that good from here. Too many trees in the way. But there's a beach down there. We don't know what beach it is, or even how to get to it. There's a better view of the beach we just saw. So it looks like we finally found the road to get to the beach. So we'll see you in a couple of minutes. So here's the beach, Playa la Penca. So we found a little setup under a tree to get some shade. And we still have a good view of the beach and the ocean. Kind of like our own private little spot here. And these are my nice new orange kind of camping chairs I bought a few months ago. First time I'm using them. Got a nice cup holder here and a little compartment for whatever you want to put in there. So there you go. There's Ash and Gretel down at the water. Now Gretel is in the water. Ash is going in the water now, just to cool off a little bit. So we're at the club in Mar Vista. It's close to Flamingo. Gonna have some dinner and see the sunset. You can probably see down in those trees, there's some smoke. Oh, there was a fire when we drove by earlier, and there were some fire trucks trying to put it out. So hopefully it doesn't get too out of control. So sadly, our week is over and Gretel is heading home today. I just dropped off in Liberia and I'm heading back home now too.